Good morning. Now that I got the business and economic stuff out of the way, I'm going to talk about sports. Now, three quarterbacks, Robert Griffin III, Colin Kaepernick, and Johnny Manziel, all three quarterbacks who have had very short-lived NFL careers due to some mischiefs off the field, have now have a chance to play football again. But it's not with the NFL. It's in the CFL, Canadian Football League. Now, they say one team has the rights to those three players, but they have to take one player out of three. That'll be the Hamilton Ticats of the Canadian Football League. Now, I was thinking about that because those three players have had stellar, short-lived NFL careers. Thinking they should try out for the Canadian Football League. Along with Vince Young, who signed with the Saskatchewan Roughriders this year for 2017 CFL season. And I would think maybe those three, or one of those three, have a better chance at playing for in the Canadian Football League. Or succeed up there rather than go through the rigors of the NFL. Now, I have to admit, the NFL is a very tough place to make it for any football player to succeed because the average career lasts only about 3 to 4 years. Not even that long. I think Colin Kaepernick lasted maybe 3 4 years in the league. His only stellar performance was when he got into the Super Bowl, when he lost to the Baltimore Ravens in that Super Bowl. And Robert Griffin III, he's had a very stellar career with the Cleveland Browns, but first he signed with the Washington Redskins, but apparently he didn't really succeed in on both with both teams, and they ruled him out. He's now a free agent. And Johnny Manziel, he was Cleveland's hope to get them into the playoffs or have a perfect season. But he's had a lot of problems off the field with his drinking and all those excessive partying. So, three quarterbacks, short NFL careers, now have a second chance in football with the CFL. But, whether or not one of those three players make it remains to be seen. And how they do in the CFL, that also remains to be seen too. And that's it for sports.